How old are you now?
I'm going to be 96.
What life advice would you give people?
Well, you know, I don't like going back because there's nothing you can do about the past. I would say accept where you were at and move on and try and be in the present. You have gratitude for what you have. Have compassion and accept what is. And if you can change it, okay. But there are some things that you need to accept that you can't change. And if you can't change it, let it go. Be who you are, and people will like you.